You can isolate and analyze the visits to your site that included events. For example, to see the average time on site for just the visits with events, create an advanced segment and then apply the segment to your reports. Let's create the segment. Go to Create an Advanced Segment. Type Event in the box, and you see that you have three dimensions and three metrics you can use to narrow down event-related visits. To create a segment with only event-related visits, we'll set the condition that total events must be greater than 0. We'll name and save the segment, and that's it. To just focus on the visits with events, we select our Visits with Events segment and deselect all visits. Here's another example. Let's define a segment that only includes visits during which someone played a video. We'll specify that event category matches exactly video and event action matches exactly play. Once we save the segment, we can select it, and our reports will only include visits during which a video was played. In order for this to work, you'll need to have set up tracking on your site so that each time someone presses play on a video, an event category of video and an action of play is generated. Here's an example of what that code on your site would look like. To learn how to add event tracking to your site, go to code.google.com and search for Event Tracking Guide. Click on the Event Tracking Guide for Google Analytics.